We have some breaking news for you this morning, and this isn't good for those of you who are fans of the Seminoles. All-time great Florida State football coach Bobby Bowden has passed away. Bobby's son Terry confirmed to the Associated Press his father died at home, surrounded by his family, early this morning. Bowden is a legend, won more than 350 games, built Florida State into one of college football's great dynasties, winning two national championships. Bobby Bowden is dead at the age of 91.